bright light and filled our imagination. Strange to think they came from such a tiny head. Dragons breathing fire, but friendly mushrooms tall as houses. Giant nymphs and goblins playing scenes from a night's dream. Orecomingo, eating all kinds of food so close to bedtime. From